international event for Pyongyang. The communist regime there is one of the most insular in the world. Well, the torch's journey has most definitely been a troubled one. Earlier this Sunday, the torch went through South Korea, attracting the now normal pro- and anti-Chinese protesters. Large numbers turned out to show their support for Beijing, as equal crowds gathered to show their sympathy for Tibet. Some 8,000 officers have been drafted in to oversee the day's events